ये देखिए कैसे सेवला अपने आपको वोट डलवाने के चक्कर में, ये देखिए।
A video supposedly showing Uttarakhand Chief Minister Pushkar Singh Dhami distributing cash in exchange for votes is viral on social media. Fact checkers found that the viral video is actually from February 2022 and was taken during the assembly elections in Uttarakhand. Upon close inspection, the envelope with the money in the video carried the name of Shiv Arora, who is said to be a BJP candidate at the time. In the background, a person could be heard speaking in Hindi.
ये देखिए कैसे सेवला अपने आपको वोट डलवाने के चक्कर में।
See how Shiv Arora is distributing 1000 rupees in envelopes for your votes? Fact checkers found a video on YouTube by News 18 UP Uttarakhand from 7th of February 2022. Hindi news outlet Jansatta published a report on 14th February 2022 stating that the Congress and Aam Aadmi Party accused Uttarakhand CM Dhami of buying votes. In fact, an ex-post by the Uttarakhand unit of AAP on 13th of February 2022 carried this same video of Dhami. While fact checkers could not independently verify whether Dhami distributed the money, the video has been online since February 2022 and hence is unrelated to the ongoing Lok Sabha elections. So remember, misinformation like these paint a very different picture of reality. So stay informed and steer clear of fake news.